This is the pirate cave. You must be in party mode to enter. Okay. We'll do that then. Find green potion, main couch, black shield. Swap boots, bag, pick a sextant and a backpack. Have that there, we'll have the sextant. Move the pick there, move that there. Too heavy, so it's in the bag. Okay, drop that. Five torches, three gems. Key, that's not right. I distinctly asked for treasure. Here lies Captain Hawkins, the... Oh, he died a hero. Hero. H-E-R. I thought that was D. My runic is fucking rusty. Hard. Oh, he died a hard death. And... D-E-S-E-R... Oh, he died a hard death and deserved it. Not a hero, you idiot. Just translated died and then changed that to the D and changed that to an O. What a tit. It's this way. Should we ignore it? Seems we're all walking through these traps. Do we have to like dig for this? I don't actually know. Your death. Really? Should we do it? Ah! That was maybe a silly thing to do. I'm guessing this is not. Oh. Who died? Gone. Why did you die? Because you got one hit point. Oh. Where the hell is gone? Cast. Great heal. Right. So let's not drop down the hole that says drop to your death. Ladder. To anyone. Although we do have a boat. I just don't know where I'm supposed to be, really. Ooh, hello. I'm not a pirate. I'm not allowed in the pirate's cave unless you're a pirate. I've got a treasure map. Qualifies me as pirate. How much stuff were you carrying? Yeah. Too much. about before something silly happens. Stop dividing. I bet there's nothing even past this. Anyway. Right, is someone poisoned? Useless. I need a map. I really don't know where I'm or going. It's got signs on the wall, so that signs on the walls. Level 3. I don't see anywhere with signs on the bloody walls. Maybe I need to go up, not down. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can't tell them apart. What the fuck? Gone's gonna die here. Can't just have a dragon turn up out of fucking nowhere. Right, where are we going? Okay, so that's the drop to your death sign. She's next to a hull, so I should be able to find that on this map. He says. Probably not able to find it on this map. No, I'm actually on level 1, which is what's confusing the fuck out of me. Shit. I just healed the dragon. What the fuck? Nobody die, please. See, you're gonna die. Yes. Which is a problem because I've now got to figure out where the fuck I am. Right. This is where I am. Take a guess. You. No. I'm gonna waste them all. There's a dragon. We must have to go down here. What foes? There aren't any fucking foes. Do you know what? Drop the bow. There aren't any friggin' foes. Maze of death. Yeah, sounds safe. What the hell would you have a maze of death? This is level 3. There's a handy signpost next to the ladder. Right. I think I know where I'm going. I've seen on the map there's a gold nugget somewhere. There it is. Yoink! Oh, this will be level 4 now, won't it? I actually have no idea where I am. Dragons jump out and slay me all. Come on, I want to get the tablet found before I've got to go to work. Yeah, we don't want to go through there. No, you don't have to. Look who that took. A lot of reagents for that. Don't start. Effect. Wonder if I can blow it up. Pretty sure I don't have the key for it. Ooh, nice. Is that silver tablets which I can't carry? No plate. Found a fan. It's a bit weird. Get, but oh well. Think I saw a magic helm there, yes. Windshield curve here. I haven't used that since I decided I was going to keep it as a backup. The nicest bread, is it? Okay, so we've got the tablet. So put that in there. Okay, so is there anything else in here? Forget them. So I could just cast help, but I would lose my boat, wouldn't I? You know what, I'm going to take a risk that you can use any... sells all the reagents. Yeah, well, I see him. Actually, let's go get the reagents first. Although, I'm carrying too much stuff. It's only blood moss that I was missing, isn't it? Right. This is where we find... It's actually Moonglow I needed to be at, not the Lyceum. Come on. Running out of time. There we go. What time is it? That's not here yet. Come on. Tablet. Both pieces. Studied the tablet for a while and then starts reading haltingly from the book. An ancient prophecy tells that the final days are when the end of the world shall come. Three signs will precede the end. Thrice shall a being of great evil come unto our land and be this. And by this it shall be known that the end is nigh. This evil one is another race who considers the evil one a great prophet. Yet this false prophet follows not the principles of control, passion, and diligence. One day the false prophet will come and desecrate our most holy shrine, and the false prophet will steal our most holy artifact, the Codex of Ultimate Wisdom. This shall be the first sign of the end. Then it is written, the false prophet shall descend deep into the bowels of the earth. The false prophet will cause the underworld to collapse. This will cause great earthquakes and tear our world asunder, and there will be a time of plague and famine. This shall be the second sign at the end. One last time shall the false prophet come. This time the false prophet will come with a band of warriors. They will destroy all the remains of the gargoyle race. This is the only one way that this prophecy might be averted. This is by sacrifice of the false prophet. When they refer to the false prophet, they must mean you. It seems that they have reason to think you evil from their perspective. This is a difficult matter to resolve. I think you'd better seek out more information. The gargoyle named Sinvra, living out in the desert, he speaks our language. Perhaps he could tell you more about this book and the gargoyle's views. So he's not a demon after all. He's a gargoyle, even though he clearly was a demon. But now he's a gargoyle. Okay. So I'm gonna have to leave it there. No, game music doesn't work when you're talking to people. That's the treasure maps done, and the tablet recovered. So save. Right, I'll have to love you and leave you.